Firstly, we have to install the valve and the wheel. Second, use torque wrench to lock the valve on the wheel. The strength is 4 Newton. Then, install the sensor onto the valve. Install the tire and the wheel. It has to start from the cap position to avoid breaking the sensor. Inflate the tire to suitable pressure. Lock the cap and do the balance. When OK appears, balance is down without problems. Finally, install the tire onto the car. Then, sensor installation is all finished.